And here it is.
It's time for another 2-Minute Tech Tip.
Hi, I'm Bob Rubart with the Oracle Technology Network, here to limber up your technical dexterity with another quick tip from a member of the Oracle community. Here to dish out the technical insight in his second 2-Minute Tech Tip is Oracle ace Atul Kumar. Atul is founder of K21 Technologies, and he's the author of Oracle Identity and Access Manager 11G for Administrators and co-author of Oracle EBS 12.1 Integration with OAM 11G R2 for SSO. And his 2 minutes starts now.
Today I'm going to cover on eBusiness Suite integration with Oracle Access Manager and specific to the directory server which is recommended for Oracle eBusiness Suite. So if you're from an e-business background, have done or keen to do Oracle Access Manager integration, you know Oracle Internet Directory is the mandatory directory server for single sign-on integration. Now, with Oracle's new approach or recommended approach, Oracle Unified Directory is Oracle's recommended directory server, and Oracle's statement of direction is to move from Oracle Internet Directory to Oracle Unified Directory. So the one important question is Oracle eBusiness Suite certified with Oracle Unified Directory? And with latest release of Oracle eBusiness Suite 12.2.5, the Oracle Unified Directory is now certified with Oracle eBusiness Suite. So if you've heard in Oracle Open World 2015, eBusiness is now certified with Oracle Unified Directory. So if you're integrating Oracle eBusiness with Oracle Access Manager for single sign-on, instead of Oracle Internet Directory, my recommendation would be to go with Oracle Unified Directory. Bye-bye.
Was that a good tip?
I'm happy about it.
Tell us what you think, and stay tuned.